yo. Woke up in the morning like 10 a.m. Walked past the Listerine, went straight for the gin. Osama bin Laden on my chinny chin chin.
Yo, Meth the Mailman.
Yo, Ghost, let him in.
Will you sign Mr. Ghost? Yeah. Face package for a friend here. Right by the X, my bad, here's a pay.
Gucci flip flops, I bops my way to the kitchen. My keys is missing, my trees is missing. No more parties, cause Doc need to listen.
There's something in my closet, go look,
he's a pissing.
I cursed this bitch out. We
half a box of cereal gone, my milk's warm. That's wrong, this is John John, pro and con phenomena. Stretch with a morning, y'all. Party till the break of dawn. Ladies, throw your faces on. Sing it when the break, come on. Each, me, son,
she,
boats,
sweets,
dough,
beats,
no cap.
Give you these rap flow, triple G's,
meth goes,
killer bees.
You know we vibe.
Wu-Tang, the best rap group of all time. Yeah. Rush loose, shotgun rest around nine. Refrigerator fish and sweets with no swine. Dirty in Meth guest room with four dimes. And UG had a master headache. Him and Genius flew back from Uganda Black. Getting that cake with a vine that, wine that. Tell a DJ to rewind that. Killer killed it with a blind back, dime sack. You know we blew that with the cognac. Them bowling ball lead head niggas, we call them cognacs.
I say my girl like to party all the time, ghost. Spend up my ends every week, she always crying, bro. Thank God it's Friday, I just got paid. Feeling good like I just got laid. The next drink's on me.
Peace, folks, what it is. Welcome to Friday Night Libations. This is Mr. Sparks. Tonight, the main ingredient is vodka. I'm going to actually give you three concoctions that you could just enjoy at any given time. You know how it goes. The first one is actually my cousin's. My cousin's vodka sippage. Cousin Pablo's vodka sippage. Basic ingredients of vodka, cranberry juice, and ruby red grapefruit juice. 1 ounce of vodka. 1 splash of cranberry juice. And 1 splash of ruby red grapefruit juice. Take the ingredients. Toss them in a shaker. Got a nice joke. Pour. And you serve. Cousin Pablo's vodka sippage. Peace, folks. Welcome to part two of this special edition of Friday Night Libations. Next drink is the Cosmo. You know, better known as a Cosmopolitan. You know, basic ingredient is vodka, triple sec, cranberry juice, sweetened lime juice, and of course a nice chilled glass. First, you start with 1 ounce of vodka. Then you come with 1/2 ounce triple sec. Half an ounce of sweetened lime juice. Half an ounce of cranberry. Put your ingredients in a shaker. You shake. And you pour. Look at that. See the color? Then, garnish with a lime wedge. Cheers. Peace, folks. Welcome to part three, a special edition of Friday Night Libations. The last concoction I'm going to lace y'all with is called Kick 'em in the Crotch. It's basically a shot. Three ingredients: vodka, blue curacao, and cranberry juice. Real simple. It's good for like the holidays. Put a quarter, vodka. Put a quarter, blue curacao. Put a quarter cranberry juice. And you serve just like that. Cheers.
Yeah, yeah, woke up in the morning like 10 a.m. Walked past the Listerine, went straight for the gin. Osama bin Laden on my chinny chin chin.
Yo, Master Mailman.
Yo, Ghost, let him in.
Will you sign Mr. Ghost? Yeah. Face package for a friend here. Right by the X, my bad, here's a pay.
Gucci flip flops, I bops my way to the kitchen. My keys is missing, my trees is missing. No more parties, cause Doc need to listen.
There's something in my closet, go look,
he's a pissing.